France's yellow vest protesters are putting forward candidates to run in the European elections this May. It's the latest in a string of new political forces aiming to make an impact on EU politics, many taking an anti-establishment stance. The Yellow Vest movement already stirred support from Italian politicians.